is the day of revival. Anyone that said you will not survive, God stands for you now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Anyone planning your death, God sees fit for you now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whatever needs to go for you, whatever needs to go for you to go up. Whatsoever needs to go for you to go up, they begin to go now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anybody in your place of work that need to go for you to go up, they are going for you now in the name of Jesus Christ. This morning, every force bewitching your destiny. Every force bewitching your destiny, your marital destiny, your fruitfulness destiny, your career destiny, your business destiny, every force bewitching your destiny from far, from north, from east, from west, from everywhere, Lord. This day, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, they are dead in the name of Jesus Christ. They are dead now in the name of Jesus Christ. The vengeance of God will speak for your favor today in the name of Jesus Christ. The vengeance of God will speak for your favor throughout this week in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree this new month and week for you.
Amen.
It shall be a fruitful week for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
A fruitful week for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your life is going forth from today.
Amen.
No more struggle.
Amen.
No more backwardness.
Amen.
No more struggle.
Amen.
No more backwardness.
Amen.
No more struggle.
Amen.
No more backwardness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your ordained spouse is showing this month in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your ordained spouse is showing this month in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your miracle children is coming this month in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Because it's the sixth month.
Yes.
Our God finished everything in the sixth day. In this sixth month, whatsoever that concerns you, my God will finish it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Everyone that thinks it is over for you, that said over their dead body. Today, they are dead now in the name of Jesus Christ. The God of vengeance will show up for you today. And his name alone shall be glorified. Father, I will thank you.
Don't
give me praise and glory, Lord. I appreciate him against